awful lot is in my body, because my body is my connection to your body. It is my connection to every, not every human body, but to animals, to trees. My body is my piece of the planet I'm sitting in. And so that's why I say anything, everything you have to go through, anything you project onto anybody else, if you're thinking it, you're feeling it's yours, because there's nobody in there but you and piece of the planet experiencing itself.